that stranger next to where we came. Hey, come over here.
I aren't so different. I have great power within me. The only difference is I have no control over you. It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain it.
Thank you. That of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? Enter our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Atreus' daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood! But you knew my mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
This fight was too easy. She is toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures. And sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
The second sword piece. Where should I seek the third?
Oh, that must be worth them.
Brilliant, dear Leah.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero with your treacherous eyes.
I would look at you instead.
I was thinking.
I need a ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises.
They're destroying the town! Get out while you can!
Death to those who defy the power!
Ready yet. charging.
We'd never brought it here. Come. I left Virgil to guard it. We will be...
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Something isn't right here.
Damn. It's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friend.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. A stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
I could control...
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for...
Magda and her master Belial.
Angel or man, we...
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands.
I am ready for her.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.